Good evening. This is Vivek at the National Weather Service in Norman, Oklahoma, with an updated winter weather briefing in regards to the freezing rain potential Sunday afternoon into Monday morning. Light rain and drizzle will start early Sunday afternoon across central and southern Oklahoma. Some freezing rain and sleet will be possible across northern Oklahoma. However, farther south, temperatures are expected to stay above freezing through Sunday afternoon. By Sunday evening, as temperatures fall below freezing, we expect to transition to light freezing rain across central Oklahoma. Southern Oklahoma and western North Texas are expected to stay rain until late evening or after midnight. Overnight, as temperatures continue to drop, we expect southern Oklahoma and western North Texas to transition to freezing rain. The highest potential for freezing rain is across southern and southeast Oklahoma, where a winter storm watch is in effect. The winter storm watch is in effect for cities such as Ada, Ardmore, and Durant. Light freezing rain is possible along the I-44 corridor, including the Oklahoma City Metro and Wichita Falls. A mix of very light snow, sleet, and freezing rain is possible farther northwest. Precipitation will end north to south Monday morning. Here are the forecast ice accumulations through Monday morning. Keep in mind these locations and amounts are only approximate and may need to be updated in later forecasts. The highest potential for significant ice accumulations are across southern and southeast Oklahoma. Between 2/10 to 1/4 inch of ice accumulation is possible across parts of Cole, Atoka, and Bryan counties. Adjacent to this region, between 1/10 to 2/10 of ice accumulation is possible near Durant, Ada, and Ardmore. Farther northwest, lesser amounts are expected. Along and southeast of the I-44 corridor in central Oklahoma, between 0.05 to 1/10 of ice accumulation is possible. A trace to 0.05 is expected northwest of the I-44 corridor. As a result of the potential ice accumulation, the Monday morning commute could be slick. Make sure to check the weather and road conditions before you travel. The forecast will continue to evolve as we get closer to the event. Make sure to check our website frequently for the latest updates to our forecast. Also, be sure to follow us on Facebook and Twitter. Thank you, and have a good evening.